And now, back to our story.
Is everyone comfortable? Good.
Rat, I can't move my arms.
Benny, you don't have any arms.
Oh.
I've tried to be patient. I've tried to be kind. Can you tell me what the trouble is? Am I losing my mind? Now, I didn't ask for much. Just one simple little thing. Didn't ask you to part the waters. I just wanted to hear you sing. I gave you hats. I gave you ties. I let you eat my buddies. And this is how you repay me. Come on, boys. Do you think that? Well, now at last, your fate is sealed. You're paying for your crime. But to show you what kind of guy I am, I'll ask you one more time. Will you or will you not sing the song?
Well, you see, sir, our parents taught us to stand up for what we believe in.
And God wants us to do what's right.
And there's a lot of stuff in that song that's not right.
So, we don't mean to be a bother.
We hope you understand.
But we cannot sing that song.
I understand, boys.
You do?
Oh, yes. I understand that you're bad buddies!
Sorry, sir. Can't let you cook my buddies.
Guards, get them!
Hang on, guys!
The bunny, whoa, I love the bunny.
You're back. Now, if I'm not mistaken, that truck belongs to me. Oh, but look, my truck seems to be full of garbage. Mr. Lunt, is there anything you can do about that?
Hey, no problem, boss.
Remember how our parents said that God would always be watching out for us?
Yeah.
I sure hope they were right.
Furnace?
Three?
Well, it looks looks like four guys in there now, and one of them's real shiny. One more thing, boss. They ain't burning up.
Rack! Shaq! Benny! Come out of there! God has saved you from the fiery furnace. Oh, I was wrong to try to make you do things you weren't supposed to do. What was I thinking? I must have forgot everything that my mommy taught me. Can you ever forgive me?
We forgive you.
Oh, thanks. Is there anything I can do to make it up to you?
Well, you could sing one of our songs. Well,
how's it go?
You know, I was hoping you'd ask.
My mommy always told me to do what's right, to wash behind my ears and try to be polite. You see, she loves me so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
That's why she tells me what I need to know.
I got a lot of respect for that woman.
When everybody tells you that you gotta be cool, remember what you learned in church and Sunday school. Just check it out. The Bible tells us what it's all about.
Oh, you know that's right.
But sometimes when I'm playing with a buddy or two, they're doing things you know I'm not supposed to do.
Do you go along, even though the things they do are wrong?
So if you have a question, go ask your dad, and he can tell you if a thing is good or bad. You'll make their day.
Uh-huh.
If you remember what your parents say.
What they say?
I remember, stand
up, stand up.
For what you believe in, believe in, believe in God.
He's the one to back you up.